Hello everybody, welcome to Fire Watch. Previously we showed the big fire, we called it June, and then you know Delilah and Henry got a little bit emotional, and well, we never know what happened because we skipped like a lot of days. Okay. Oh, there's a fence here.
Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions, acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Well, you better tell me what the fuck is going on.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
Well, we have a stick. We can try this out, but I'm not really sure how it's going to work. Well, that's a smart idea. And we got more sticks. Come on. Nope. We should have used, both. Yeah. Never mind. Well, no luck. More stones. Hit with more stones. Come on. Come on. Nope. Can't get in. Alright, one more try. Here we go, one more try. Get off the gate, damn it. Well?
Alright, I beat the hell out of this gate latch. Tried to pry it open and nada. I can't get in.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
Yeah.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes.
Hey, well,
actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Okay. Look for controlled burns. What? Control burn south of Ruby River. Ruby River. Where's Ruby River? Oh, there it is. And that's the scout camp. Oh my god. That's a long way to go. So let's plan our journey, okay? We're going on a long journey here. We'll go down from here through the Thunder Canyon and through the cave. And yeah. Back to our lookout, and from there we go down. Yeah, towards cache 307, and from there, yep. Well, that's a pretty long way. We gotta get back, like, real quick. Can't ask her. Yeah, it'd be nice if we can find a shortcut, but no. More rocks. But rocks ain't gonna help. I don't think using those rocks will help either. So I'm not gonna waste my time here. Got a long way to go. We have to be on our way, like, real fast. I really hope I'm not missing anything. Okay, it's really canyon. If we keep jogging, I think, it won't take much time to go to the said place. And the beautiful music plays once again. Wow, that's a relief, actually. Yeah, at least some music. Never thought that this game will be this much good.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
What? Yeah.
Well, are the other lookouts telling the truth?
Of course. Why wouldn't they be?
I don't know. Maybe someone told them not to.
You're suggesting that you and I are actually being watched by whom exactly?
Well, there was one guy actually reading our conversation, hearing our conversation, and making them down, marking them, writing them down.
You know, people.
As opposed to what? Aliens? Mad scientists? The CIA? Wild separatists? The fucking Illuminati? Come on!
Look, you should have seen this clipboard, Delilah.
Yeah, I guess I should have.
Alright, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Yeah.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Yeah, intercepting.
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
Still locked. Nothing new to watch there. But, you know, I honestly think that someone is listening to our conversations. Of course.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't
you don't
like
say.
Feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
I'm sure he's fine, Delilah. I mean, don't you think if this started happening to them, he or his dad would have said something?
I don't know. Ned was a weird guy.
No, nobody is that weird. The moment you hear someone in the bushes or get punched from the shadows, you're getting your boss on the phone.
Yeah.
Brian is fine.
I hope so.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Yeah, I hope I'm right as well. Let's jog. I really hope I'm not missing anything on the way. Because I really I'm trying to concentrate on reaching my destination as quick as possible. Okay. Back at our lookout. What is this? Huh. Well, there's nothing to look. Well, anyway. Just going to drop it there. What is this? Is this new or was there before? Well, I hope it was there and...
Whoa, the June fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Okay, so the fire is still on. Am I going the correct way? Yep, we are. We keep going down this road. What about the grizzly bear? The bear footsteps, Yeah, we can go from here, I guess. We can. Oh no, we cannot because... I think there was a rock slide in here, as I remember. Okay, let's go back. Wrong way. Should have remembered that. Yeah, actually, I had that in my mind, but... You know, I was just curious. Let's go this way. From here, we go where? Oh, the path divides. And listen to the nice music. Remember we had a turtle. I don't know where it is now. It's beautiful. It's not like we can take a lot of photos here. Find fighters in old scout camp. Pass control burn. Right, we are here. We got to. What is this fire break? Right, we have to keep going down.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
Yeah. Oh, got it. Southeast. Okay. What is this? What is this? Snowmobile.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Wow.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Fired?
Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah. I know where you are.
Yeah? Where am I?
Poor pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Uh, because it's called Fork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Okay. We're at the camp. Camp, what is this? Arapaho. Arapaho? Is that even a word?
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware weebelos in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers.
Yeah, we cannot cross here, so...
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Well, this is high ground. Whoa, wait, there we are. Long drop. There we go. Totem pole. Oh, totem. Like dead totems in Until Dawn. Well, that would be interesting. Oh, what the hell is that? Okay, the camp. Whoa. The place is destroyed.
You ever talked to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
What type of nerdy hobbies are we talking about with him? Like, a marching band?
Oh, no. Like, comics, model rockets, wizards and wyverns, you know.
Ugh.
Hey, thanks to Brian, I can almost recall by memory the armor classes of most dragons.
The what? No, you can't.
Hey, planar dragons armor class. Let's see.
Okay, no, I believe you. We're good. We're good.
Yeah, the firefighters are gone, and we have,
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
A memo?
Hey, Dee, they left something behind, like a memo from their boss.
That say anything of note?
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Mm-hmm. Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching? I mean, you and I aren't very interesting.
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
Yeah, I think.
I do. Yeah, I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Well, don't fuck me.
Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Yeah. Wow, this is quite a big turn. Damn. Bog Pond, lovely. Alright, so we have to go back. And now Yeah, the bridge was broken, but... Now, let's see if we can find anything. Find some way to cross this? Or are we going to be stuck? Doctor. Well, no shit. Alright. Maybe we can, like, you know, find a secret tunnel or something like that. Ah, yeah, we can chop this one down. Here we go. There we go, that's our bridge. Alright. Off we go. But I'm really curious about someone following me. Because I have to be. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. Wow, that's big fire.
Are you there? I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
What?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
Oh, fuck.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Okay, guys, that's the end for this episode. Wow, it was a twist, so we found out that, not found out, but I think we think that we are being followed. We are being, used as research or something like that. So she told us not to go out anywhere, go to the tower, lock the doors and stuff. Okay, alright, that's a quiet bit turn out there. Twist, that's the word that I was looking for, that's a quite a bit of twist. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Hit that thumbs up button and subscribe for more. Okay, guys, then have a nice time, and K9 out.